Last week's Q&A got a dose of divine intervention.
How do we change the way the media completely trash anything that is Christian?
Once you separate the religion from power, then religion can be politically, publicly engaged.
If you feel persecuted as a Christian, you should try being a socialist.
Monday, live from Melbourne, Rachel Griffiths, Eddie McGuire, Lindsay Fox, Kelly O'Dwyer, and Richard Marles. Q&A Monday.